rattled around the boards. Marner trying to outfight his man for the loose puck. Backhanded up on the wall. It goes to John Tavares. Tavares with a pass, but he didn't get it out. It's back into the corner. Here's Parise working it back to the blue line. Settled down. It comes to Suter. Suter to the near side with a one-timer. Stopped the rebound. Shoveled to the net and went off the side of the goal. Fans at the other end thought it might have been in. Back into the corner. It goes for Parise. To the point and a one-timer by Suter is high and wide. Parise again with the puck. Unable to get it out, the Maple Leafs, and the John Tavares pass has started all of this. 1:04 to go. Back to the blue line to Suter. Oh, poked out at center ice. Zach Hyman muscles it in. Zach Hyman empty net. Good night. Goodbye. It's over.
You thought I was being negative earlier.
In a friendly way.
But Zach Hyman, this is as hardworking an empty net goal as you're going to get. And you're right, a little earlier, John Tavares tried to go tape to Mitch Marner to get out of the zone. It was picked off. And then all kinds of chances in front of Freddie Anderson before the outlet pass goes to Hyman. Meets some resistance right at the, well, first at the Leaf blue line. And then at the Minnesota blue line. But he wins both battles with Suter. Picks up the loose puck and then walks in from the blue line to snap home.
Sixth of the season for Hyman. Third into an empty net.
Second two-goal game for Hyman.
Yep.